Engine 2, Engine 1, Engine 3, Engine 6, Daughter 1, Battalion 1, MS-152, Structure Fire Single Resident at 300 block of Arkel Way, 300 block of Arkel Way, Coastline 342, Maddie's Way, possibly coming from the kitchen area, Windsor West at 10.
Copy exit at Park Z. Break Engine 1, clear. I know it's kind of late, but we're going to put in the sign you safety for now, so we can make the rest of your crew do it.
Great job.
Do what? Alright, yeah, you'll probably have to park a little bit off the scene and then walk to it. Okay. Right in front of the house. Alrighty. Alright, bye.
Good.
Who's on your red crew?
Fresco and Riley.
Okay, Alpha, be advised. I don't know if you heard the traffic. A lot of ones in the ground pull through on the second floor.
I copy that one, go in.
How you doing?
How are you?
Doing good.
Good.
I'm gonna be out there.
Oh, fuck.
Chilly.
Fuck yeah. My hands are so cold whenever I first got there.
Yeah.
And just so you know, he's not backing up. Just so you know, if you see the lights, he's not backing up. He just parked.
Okay.
I thought he was, and I'm like, they're like, what? He's staying there. I'm like, okay.
That's good.
I noticed there's a lot of smoke coming from the top vent over there.
Yep, there is.
I don't know, either they turned the fan on in the bathroom or something, and it's
kind of
looking out, or it's in the attic still.
Yeah.
That's coming out.
To be on if I should move the car over to just down there.
He's not, he's been not letting people down there.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
He's been telling people back up.
I must have accidentally gone through then because I went through the parking lot. I didn't realize that was the wrong street, so I turned on the wrong street. Nobody
cop,
said
that cop right there? Do what? Alright, yeah, you'll probably have to park a little bit obscene and walk to it. Okay. Right in front of the house. Alrighty. Alright, bye.
Good.
Who's on your red crew?
Let's go,
hey, Riley. Okay, Alpha, be advised. I don't know if you heard the traffic. A lot of ones in the door pulled through on the second floor.
I copy that one, go in.
How you doing?
How are you?
Doing good.
Good.
I'm gonna be out there. Oh, fuck.
Chilly.
Fuck
yeah. My hands are so cold whenever I first got there.
Yeah.
And just so you know, he's not backing up. Just so you know, if you see the lights, he's not backing up. He just parked.
Okay.
I thought he was, and I'm like, they're like, what? He's staying there. I'm like, okay.
That's good.
I noticed there's a lot of smoke coming from the top vent over there.
Yep, there is.
I don't know, either they turned the fan on in the bathroom or something. It's
kind of
looking out, or it's in the attic still.
Yeah.
That's coming out.
Almost debating if I should move the car over to just down there.
He's not, he's been not letting people down there.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's been telling people back up.
I must have accidentally gone through then, because I went through the parking lot. I didn't realize that was the wrong street, so I turned on the wrong street.
Cop right there?
Yeah.
He was up here, and then they told the firefighter told him to go back there.
Oh,
and
wow.
I'm like, oh shit.
Man.
crazy. Three fires in one night.
Yeah.
That's
one day.
One day, yeah. I was going to go to the one this morning, but that was way too far away.
Yeah. Yeah.
Same area that you went to that one.
Yeah. I'm shivering now.
I know, right?
I can't help myself.
My adrenaline kicked in a little bit and I got warm. I'm like, eh. I just wonder what happened or what caused it.
No.
Am I anyway?
No, just try not to stand on the ice here.
Oh.
Ice here from whoever drove here.
Am I right? Hey, the smoke's starting to calm down. Tonight it's crazy.
Yeah. Golly, I tell you, it's so quiet on that scanner app.
It is.
Or at least for me, I almost couldn't hear it, but the volume lasted a while.
They just sent everybody in, so.
Yeah. Well, I guess I didn't need to bring my car.
I mean, I get some video of the fire trucks and.
Yeah, Schaefer's on his way.
They probably live here. That's probably why they. Or. Hey, wind and solar. Because he just walked right up to the house.
Might be. Oh dear.
Yep, that must be his house.
So I didn't cop while I was recording that section.
It must happen in that bedroom.
Yeah, it looks like it. Maybe something shorted in there.
I'll get the press release tomorrow. But I'll probably still say under investigation tonight.
Yeah.
And then tomorrow I'll update it. hopefully nobody dances on ice today. Remember that last
yeah,
time?
Yeah, that was funny.
And it's quite funny, is it's the same crew.
Oh, man.
Ooh, he's leaking a lot of water. Yeah. That's supposed to be. Yeah. It's supposed to do that, but it's for like a mercy thing for the pressure.
Oh, it's gonna be icy tonight.
Especially that one. All the smoke quit, so that's a good thing.
Yeah.
Yep. Unless they 100% got in, just lights hung like back up, but. What are you gonna bring home, bro?
I don't know if they're backing up or not.
If it wasn't for my my stand.
Yeah.
Yep. Literally I put it in my stand down there. I caught myself in the stand.
I think they might be just warming up.
We need a big blowtorch to melt ice while we're standing.
Yeah, there you go.
All right, I'm gonna stop this recording. Lady firefighter in Australian Fire and Rescue. I never knew they had a lady one.
Interesting. Doesn't surprise me, I guess.
Okay.
I don't know if they're leaving or if they're just warming up.
I don't know. It gives
a bit of breakdown. It sounded like they put their
e-brake. Yeah. If I start seeing it rolling, I'll move over, but we'd always stand right there.
Yeah, we can get off.
Yeah, let's do that. These guys aren't having problems with me right now, so. Right, there you go. I should stand right in the middle of the road, because I already talked to the one lady, so.
Yep, let me see that.
For a little bit just to get like this them packing up, because I might take advantage of this section for a better appreciation video for them.
Yeah.
I make a couple of those.
That's alright.
I made an appreciation video for them like I think it was a year and a half ago.
Okay.
Cheyenne fine rice? They're pretty good. Italian sheep. He was backed up into a driveway. He's like,
no. He's like, I'm good. I think that's my favorite part about him.
The what?
I think that's my favorite part about that game, plus that's in the driveway.
Hey, best way, best spot to sit, so you can see everything.
Let's see if I can get one more shot.
Utilities cut. I just wanted to verify that. Can I grab me?
Man, my toes hurt.
Am I right?